Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar listen. This is a request I've had for a number by Neil Diamond, okay, and it's this classic number, Sweet Caroline, okay. I should imagine everybody knows this number. Okay, so this is my easy peasy, lemon squeezy, no frills campfire version of this song, okay. I don't see any point in glamming this song up. It's a sing along. Campfire type number, isn't it? So I'm in standard tuning, no capos as you see, okay, and I won't be doing it in the same key as Neil Diamond, okay. If you want to play along with Neil Diamond, just play everything I'm about to show you but a capo on the second fret. Capo second fret, yeah, capo second fret, play exactly what I'm about to show you and you'll be good to go, okay. It's just a bit high for me, okay, as it is. So anyway, so there you have it. So I'm going to do the intro, a couple of verses, pre-chorus and chorus, and then you'll have everything you need to play this number, and I'll break it down and show you how I did it. Okay, so here we go. Where it began, can't begin to know him, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, spring became summer. Who'd I believe you come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined. So on, okay, and there you have it. Sorry about the singing. As usual, it's rubbish. Never mind, as long as you know where we're in the song, that's the main thing. Okay, right, so the introduction, I'll keep it very simple. Basically, I'm starting on the second fret of the fifth string, okay, and I'm going from the second fret to the fourth fret to the fifth fret. I won't tell you which fingers to use. I mean, ideally, you should use your second, first finger, your third, and your pinky, probably. But I'm lazy, so I tend to use my third finger. So it goes up from 2 to 4, up to 5, and then repeats that, and then goes down to 4 to 2, 5, 4, 2. Okay? Okay, then it moves to the fourth string, open, second and fourth frets. Okay, and it does the same thing, but on the fourth string, second and fourth frets. So it's okay. So open, two on the fourth, four on the fourth. Repeat, then 2, 4, 4, 2, 4. Got that? So from the beginning, slowly. Third phrase is starting on the fourth fret of the fourth string, then the first fret of the third string, second fret, third string, back to the 4th fret of the 4th string, 1st fret of the 3rd, 2nd fret of the 3rd, 1st fret of the 3rd, 2nd fret of the 2nd, open 2nd. Got that? So slowly. So the whole thing, slowly. Okay, there you have it. So a normal sort of speed. Basically, it's downstrokes quite easy, or most of it's downstrokes, okay? So it's on this chunk, 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 chunk. So it's where it began, D. I can't believe to know it, A. Then I know it's growing, E. A. It was in the spring, D. Spring became summer, A. Who'd have believed you'd come, E. A. Hands, F sharp minor. Virgin hands, D, E rather, sorry. Reaching out, D. Touching me. Touch E, D, E, A, back into the chorus then, okay? So that whole thing from beginning, from the verse one, and verse, so the verses are basically A, where it began, slowly, D, I can't begin to know an A, but I know it's growing. Strong E. Same again, A. Was in the spring, D. And spring became the summer, A. Who'd I believe you come on E? A. Hands, F sharp minor. Touching hands, E. Reaching out to D. Touching me, touching E. D, E. Quickly. D, E. Then it goes into the A. Sweet Caroline. D, la. And then there's a quick. Like that. So. Tell you what we'll do the complete thing up to the chorus, okay? So we know where we are. So we'll do it right from the beginning, okay? From the intro. Hey, where it began. D. I can't begin to know it, A. Then I know it's going to E. Into A. Was in the spring to D. The spring became the summer. Back to A. You believe to E. Coming up. hand, F sharp minor, touching hands, E, reaching out, D, touching me, touching E, you, quick D to E, A, wait, carry D. A D. Okay, so we got to the chorus now. So it's A, sweet carrot, D, la, D, A, D. Okay, nice. Okay, got that. Sweet carrot, da, da, da. Good times never seem to E. Good. D, E. A quick D to E there. A, then in D, D, A, D. Da, 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 E to D to C sharp minor to B minor and then into A for another verse. Da, 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 da. Okay, so that's those chords that I've shown you. F sharp minor is F sharp per second. You can either play a bar chord if you want to, or you can just play the F sharp minor like that, barring the first three strings, second fret. Third finger is going on the fourth fret of the fifth string, and pinky is going underneath on the fourth fret of the fourth string. F sharp minor, okay, that's that one. C sharp minor is a fourth fret bar chord, standard minor shape, A minor shape like that, but with a bar on the fourth fret. B minor is the second fret, same thing on the second fret. Okay, and that's it, that's all the chords that are in the song. Okay, so we'll just go through the chorus again. Okay, so here we go, from it comes out of the touching you, D, E, A, D, D, A, D, do, 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 E. Get ready for the quick D, E, A, da, da, D, D, A, D, da, 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 E to D to C sharp minor to B minor, A to another verse. Da, 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 night. It don't seem so lonely, etc., etc., etc. And there you have it. Okay, the whole song just repeats and verses and choruses. Okay, nothing to it. So hope you enjoyed that. I hope it makes sense to you. And play along with the original recording by all means. Get a good feel for the timing and everything. Okay. Thanks for watching and listening. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.